Lined him up inside his room. Then he built a little pulpit and put on a Sunday suit. He preached a mighty sermon and he sang a joyful hymn. The members sat there speechless as he shared the word with them. At the closing of the sermon, when the altar call was held, one they all came forward and on their knees they fell. He laid his hands upon them as he knelt with them to pray. There was not one else of cotton would see hell on Judgment Day.
It was a Teddy Bear revival.
And the Lord knocked down and smiled.
There was so much faith, love, and joy inside that little child.
What a blessed day.
And the precious gift his parents never forgot.
It was a Teddy Bear revival in the church of the child of God.
And his audience has changed. He grew to be a preacher, though his message stayed the same. God loved you all so very much, he sent his only son. Still he looks back then, remembers where his preaching had begun.
It was a Teddy Bear revival.
There
was so much faith, love, and joy inside that little child.
What a blessed day.
Teddy Bear revival in the church of Child of God.
Child of God.
It was a Teddy Bear revival in the church of the Child of God.